Welcome to tonight's concert presented by the Technology and Performance Interactive Research Lab at the University of Toronto. My name is Aiyun Huang. The Tapir Lab is currently working on a research project to study how performers can interact with technology in different ways. This project is supported by the Insight Grant Program of the Social Sciences and Humanities Research Council of Canada. Back in February, I invited Professor Mari Kimura of UC Irvine to give us a workshop on her invention MUGIC motion sensor. Based on what we learned from this workshop, each member of the lab created a short piece, which we'll be presenting this evening. The participating members of tonight's event include Boyce Jeffries, Randall Chavez Camacho, Tyler Cunningham, Timothy Roth, Joyce Toh, and Jasmine Tui. During the pandemic, the research project has been conducted almost completely remotely. It's amazing to see how much each member has contributed during this remote working process in the past year. I would like to thank Marie for the time and knowledge she has given to allow us to create these works. Before proceeding to the concert, I wish to acknowledge this land on which the University of Toronto operates. For thousands of years, it has been the traditional land of the Huron-Wendat, the Seneca, and the Mississaugas of the Credit. Today, this meeting place is still the home to many Indigenous people from across Turtle Island, and we are grateful to have the opportunity to work on this land. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.